Introducing first, from Leeds all over Australia, favourites in everyone's hearts, Blippi and the Pussy Whips.
Against the very lovely attire.
32 points on this, 3 points picked up by the Pacifics in that one, sorry. 14, able to sneak a few points in there, before the fourth whistle.
And we're going to see Matt Bellarina here again, for the Pacifics, up against Stevie JB, all the Pistachio Nuts.
Matt Bellarina plays a sneak attack, that's in the penalty box, and it's still a power jam for him between the end and the Starship Nuts.
Absolutely, flying start here for the Starship Nuts. Three power jams already, and we're only into the fifth jam.
And based on previous performances, PBGB is not the man they want to do the power jam to. He'll punish them for this, rack up another 10 for their points here.
Good agile skating from BBGB breaks down the defense of the Pussyfix.
His quick item skates are icing before the power like man. He set his red helmet and flames, making him much faster on the track.
And you can't see, but underneath, yeah, you can't see that red helmet underneath the blue, but I think even the skies get blue, red still makes you go faster.
Red is definitely the fastest color. Representing the country's representative needs, all of the funding.
H-A-N, monkey nuts, walking through the nuts, playing the psychological games there, facing up to Winnie Pooh's.
Winnie Pooh is not phased at all, and a square manages to stay off the track. One skate off the track is enough.
AJ now on his way to the box as well. Bobby Bruce with Mark, he goes to the bar. But the team's wrapping up the third minute here. This could have a major effect on the game towards the end of the
round. I hope the timekeeper's stopwatch has enough battery to get through this gap. That's convenient now.
On his way to the box, there's Trackpad. There's a revolving door on this pillory box at the moment.
Official time out here. for a misconduct for illegal entry. I had to stop the bout just to get him into the penalty box.
Illegal entry. Chad Wilson wins.
And by the cost, being down on permanent tickets, PBGB bringing up the room.
PBGB now giving chase. Again, a depleted penalty, 3-2 advantage two.
And by the look of it, PBGB got the advantage out of the England. No, 3-each. So, zero sum going in that jam. PBGB doing well to pick up the points.
Madden winner on the channel right now for the Pussy Wits. Quite far on the line for the Star Shadows.
Holding G-Man up for quite some time there, but inevitably another 23 points in that jam for the Mustachio Nuts, 0 for the Pussy Whips. That means scores are level with 8 minutes 20 left to go in the first half.
It didn't take a genius to call up my man. This bat is going to be amazing. We're seeing Puck Bubble on the line again for the Mustachio Nuts.
Such a rarity. What are they doing now? just incredible again. Big hands to our fans.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear that. I was just looking at just incredible legs.
You know, Royal Con up and down in 2012, a donation was taken to buy T-Rex and shorts. We might have to do that for Just Incredible as well. Buy some actual pants to cover up the whole out of there.
Well, we're going to have another zero-sum game there. As Cookie Cutter pulls off the jam, no points scored in that jam. Pussy Whips now 109 to the Mustachio Nut, 78. And BK, that lead was 78 all, and that lead just opened up before I could even blink.
A strong few jams there from the Pussy Whips, just showing you exactly what can be done with a light jam and a power jam. Big rack up points.
Showing the background, the artistic skating, entertaining the masses always. Jared had a recollection of sending it to the penalty box.
He's a good guy. He knows that he did something wrong. It was on his conscience, and he just thought he should see.
Just having a look at him, I'm sure he did something wrong.
He definitely seems like the type.
Maybe you should just sit back down again.
Back more puts it's critical 4 or 5 more points.